forward striding, hands on stick on ice. This is a good technique for both starting and forward striding, because keeping the hands on the ice forces a strong toe push and a long stride. As players further develop, they should be able to stand up from this position in one motion and continue on in a full stride.